is a major mistake here. We're trying to figure it out. I'm asking you nicely, please don't pull the car out of the driveway. Law enforcement is on your way. We'll get this figured out. No, ma'am, you're not. This is not the way you do this. No, not right now. We're going to figure this out. Law enforcement, ma'am, law enforcement is on their way. Please, sir, don't leave. Please don't leave. Don't leave. You just pulled it away. Whoa! You're tearing it up! You're tearing it up! You're ruining the brakes! What are you doing? You're ruining the brakes! Sir! You're ruining the brakes!
What am I gonna do? Hey, it looks like it. They're just dragging the car. The tires aren't even spinning.
Is that
This Chevrolet Impala.
We got an order on this morning. That's on the hood.
We got an order.
Hood.
Shit.
Flat lane.
There she is, right up there.
You got the Venom.
Getting.
Yep.
All right. Here we go.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's a reposition.
I'm gonna let him show you how to strip. We're gonna drag it out the pocket spot to see. No, it's unlocked.
Got what?
Nice ship release, I see. Nobody's coming out to give us a key. I'm going to drag it out. Drag your car. Gotcha. We gotcha. Pretty nice car. From decals, we took it off the door. Clean, leather. Got her. She's hooked. First one of the day. Final notice. Gotcha.
Can you say oops?
transport. There's the bumper.
What it felt like to do a wheelie. There you go.
Oh, I guess they took
a nice rig. Look at that rig.
Yeah. Crazy that it fell off the transport. Job.
Problem solved.
Yeah, just a little bit of some scratches. And they took the bumper off so that they could get it out. I wonder what the back of it looks like.
Ready.
Come on, let me see if I can get some. Did it get damaged?
Thank you.
Okay. He's got it hooked up. You can see the L arm on the passenger side closed, but you don't see the one on the driver's side. I don't see it. It's not closed. It doesn't look like it's closed anyways. And the thing is riding up really high on the tire. That thing's not hooked up. Ouch. It's not hooked up right anyways. Yep, there you go. Yeah, everybody thinks they're all badass and cool. Not getting out of their tow truck and looking, but if that would have been something different, he would have just been buying. He would have just been buying some parts. But it was just an old truck. It don't. Oh, now he's going to back away. Oh, yeah. And that system he's got, that looks like some type of something he's added to that truck. I guess he's not going to try to do it. Is he going to tuck his tail and run? Or rather, lift his tail and run? Yep. That is a... Wow. Probably works fine for cars. And trucks, but I don't know. So that looks like something he added on. A 2000 Ford.